Hi everybody, Matt and
Danielle
back with you. We're in Anglesey, currently walking through the woods of Beaumaris, and we're hopeful of finding the remains of a mansion house that has been here since the 17th century. Now we've had to do some bit of sneaking just to get this far. Wow, straight away we're finding things. This is very ancient. Let's see if we can find the mansion. This really is a battle. I think we might be there. And yes, we are. So it was worth getting 1,000 brambles for. Look at this place. Oh my God, this is so exciting. We've literally walked, I don't know, just through brambles and undergrowth, and we've come out. This is amazing. The original mansion at Barren Hill was built in 1612 by Sir Richard Bulkeley, a Welsh politician and a courtier of Elizabeth I. Bulkeley died before completion of the building. King Charles I was invited to own the house during the Civil War and hold his court there. It's unbelievable. So this version of Barren Hill Mansion was actually constructed in 1776. That's a really weird noise. Kind of adds to the atmosphere though, doesn't it? During the First World War, it was actually used to house Royal Engineers. And then in the Second World War, it was used by Polish soldiers. The Polish soldiers got cold here one night and decided to light a fire. And unfortunately, the fire destroyed the mansion. So this has been abandoned since World War II, and nature has claimed it back. See what we can find here and explore. Oh wow,
And where there are no stairs, there are planks. Oh, it goes up and up. Look at that. Wow. What do you think? Head up the planks?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
Why not?
Right. Number 753 of 500 stupid things Matt's done on video. Oh my god. I think that's already a negative. My shoes have covered in mud and I'm sliding. Never mind. I think you can tell when you look at things like that. However, how amazing would it be to get up there? I think that's already a negative. My shoes are covered in mud and I'm sliding. Never mind. You can tell when you look at things like that. However, how amazing would it be to get up there? At the outside of the building. There are a number of, I'm guessing, cellars. You can't see them through the brambles. Try and get a look at the front. Thank you. trust in me? Have I ever led you astray?
No.
Took a while. See where all the floors would have been. Each floor up and up. Fireplaces. Mm. Oh, it must have been amazing at the time. It just goes on and on. If these are just walls, literally walls, or something else. Yeah, I think it is. I think it's just, I don't know, it's so overgrown it's difficult to tell. Of these. So there's a load of these little buildings just dotted around the grounds. I'm not sure quite what they are, I'm afraid. You can see from the top here, it would have been metal constructed over them. So, I'm wondering if these are like some, oh well, what's this? Oh, toilette. Oh. Yeah. If it was like gardens for the ground. Yeah. This building's just go on and on and on. You can see them through the undergrowth, however this is not good here. So these buildings just go on and on, and we're quite a long way off the house now, you can't even see the house. Oh, you can just see the chimney. Fair enough, I know it was used to house soldiers, so there would have been a lot of people here at some point. I didn't know we were going to be going for miles and miles through ruins. However, it's just amazing. This old equipment over there. here. Oh wow, what is this? Oh my. Look at that. This place is insane. Does the scope do anything? Oh, probably. Wow. What is it?
It's like it has tree roof.
Okay. Hang on.
Are you going?
Yeah. It's only day one of the road trip. We are just walking on and on and on past ruins, which we don't know what they are. And I'm guessing this was all part of a huge garden, maybe. But maybe, and then when you think you've reached the end, you look across, but no, it carries on again. Yeah, them structures again. Just not sure what they are, but yeah, but I don't know. Possible. Look at this tree. Wow. So yeah, so the grounds are full of these style of buildings and we really can't figure out what they are. Maybe we've had a brain freeze or something. But all of them have metal on top. So I would imagine there was a better structure, but what could they be? Greenhouses or something else? But look how the trees have just taken over all the land here. It's the reason I've let you go first. This room's, see this one has had a fire. Look at the wall. There's decoration at the back. I have no idea what that is. Oh. Stable? Maybe? Yeah, that's not going to work. Oh, ovens. Well. So back at the house almost. Some of the room here. But yeah, nothing. This one's in pretty bad nick. This is like a confusing labyrinth, just without David Bowie in his tights. Instead, you get me! Ah, yeah, okay. Actually, there's a bit of the roof left here. Oh, hello. Chimney, I should think. Old chimney.
Oh, maybe.
Almost like the old chimneys from castles. Back in the house. No idea where. These huge fireplaces, I think. Oh. It's unbelievable. I just don't know where to look next. There we are, back at the entrance. Wow. Okay guys, that is our look at the abandoned Barren Hill mansion, a 17th century mansion, which is huge. I have not walked across somewhere. I don't know, it must be like half a mile of abandoned buildings, not including the building itself, which is just, it's insane. Then to just walk through those woods and come across it like that was, oh, wow. And this is just the first thing we've explored on Anglesey. What next? So I'm sorry there hasn't been much history, but I hope you've enjoyed the look around. So from Danielle and myself, we'll see you next time. Bye-bye. This is interesting. Shrine built by Franciscan monks in the 1950s. Wow.